For generations, the evil seething within Lady Death's soul lay dormant, forgotten until now. Something has awakened, a sinister passion that leads Lady Death to the darkest corners of the globe. Leaving piles of bloody bodies in her wake, she seeks a horrific power never before seen by mankind. But for what nefarious purpose? The roguish warlock Hellslinger hopes he'll never find out. Along with Mujai, the cursed demon hunter, and an avenging vigilante known as La Muerta, Hellslinger seeks to return Lady Death to her former anti-heroic self. But how can three stand against the most dangerous woman on Earth, a woman bent on ushering in a new age of death? In introducing Johnny Devlin, cursed to be a gateway to a dimension of demonic devils, can he control the horrors within, or will they be unleashed forever?